came inside the house. Yesterday was gloomy and rainy all day, and we woke up to snow a little bit, enough to cover the ground, of course, but I think this will melt before the afternoon, so yeah. So it's like 2, and it's like the snow is like almost gone from the backyard, almost. So here is Halo Mama. She's just hanging out, just getting some sunshine. We are hanging out, huh, Halo? Oh, we're hanging out. He's a good girl. this one chases a gray orange. So there's orange, a gray light, kind of move further to the tree. Then we got some flowers for Mary Lope. And also we got this poinsettia. Very nice. So I have my vase with white. So here's the flowers, and it's very nice. And they smell very nice. Thank you. the weather person told us that it was going to rain and snow. Yesterday we got the news, but today was kind of gloomy, but no rain yet and snow. But right now it is raining right now, and maybe later on it's gonna snow. Maybe we're gonna wake up to snow again. So I have Mama right here. I think Baby Gray and Baby Gray White are underneath the house. Keep them warm. Baby Gray and Baby White Gray just showed up. And I gave them some cookies too, just like Mama. Baby Gray is being so brave right now. Luckily, Baby Gray White is watching Baby Gray. Thank you. be great. So yeah, we woke up to snow. Not that much, but enough to cover the floor. Baby gray white. I think baby boy doesn't know what to think about being inside here, but mama and baby gray like it in here. With the door closed again, it's kind of breezy. Haven't seen Baby Gray yet, but I have Baby Gray's food already. Thank you. Here's orange, following baby gray white.